The BYD Sealion 7 was recently tested by the Euro NCAP safety program, with the evaluation published in April 2025. The tested version was the comfort trim, equipped with 4x2 drive and left-hand steering. Classified as a large SUV, the vehicle features a 5-door body and a curb weight of 2,225 kilograms. The assessment followed Euro NCAP's current protocols, covering 4 main areas: adult occupant protection, child occupant protection, vulnerable road users, and safety assist systems. In adult occupant protection, the Sealion 7 achieved an 87% score. Side impact performance was a highlight, with full marks and good protection recorded for all critical body regions. In frontal impact testing, the cabin structure remained stable, and there was good protection for the knees and femurs. However, the rear passenger's chest protection was rated as weak in the full-width rigid barrier test. Whiplash protection in rear-end collisions was rated as good, and the model includes advanced eCall and post-impact braking systems. In child occupant protection, the vehicle reached 93%. It scored maximum points in crash tests with 6- and 10-year-old dummies, showing good protection for all critical body areas. Key child safety features include a switchable front passenger airbag, a direct child presence detection system, and full compatibility with various child restraint systems. Installation instructions and SRS accommodation were considered effective and clear. For vulnerable road user protection, the Sealion 7 scored 76%. Head protection for pedestrians and cyclists was largely adequate, but poor in the areas near the windshield pillars. Pelvis protection was mostly good, while results for femur, knees, and tibias were more mixed. The autonomous emergency braking system showed good performance when responding to pedestrians, cyclists, and motorcyclists, but had marginal results in rear pedestrian scenarios and in preventing during incidents involving cyclists. In safety assist, the vehicle achieved a 79% score. Standard features include traffic sign recognition, speed limiter with up to 5 kilometers per hour accuracy, driver status monitoring, seatbelt reminders for all seating positions, and lane keeping assistance with progressive steering intervention. The AEB system, operating from 4 kilometers per hour using radar and camera, performed well in tests against other vehicles, pedestrians, and motorcycles. Standard safety equipment includes front, side, and central airbags, seatbelt pretensioners, ISOFIX anchor points, fatigue detection, an active bonnet, and AEB systems covering various road users. This rating applies to all electric variants of the Sealion 7, both 4x2 and 4x4, with no reference to any facelift or revision prior to the April 2025 publication. Despite some specific limitations, such as weak chest protection for rear passengers in frontal impacts and poor head protection in certain areas of the bonnet, the BYD Sealion 7 presents a solid package of passive and active safety systems. According to Euro NCAP's evaluation, it offers a good level of protection across a range of real-world crash scenarios. If you found this content useful, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and stay tuned for more technical vehicle reviews. See you next time.